afterwards, Mike, where you're picking up each grandchild.
Yeah.
Something you weren't doing in 1991 and 92. What's it mean at this stage in your life?
Thank goodness for my daughters.
What's it mean at this time in your life to be able to share this moment with a family like that?
The best. You know, we've been able to do it with USA basketball in the last Olympics. Everyone was there. Actually in Beijing, but we didn't have as many grandchildren then. And the cool thing about it now is my grandchildren are older, you know, 15, 14, 11, two of them are 11, the twins, and they know it more. So they, you know, the thing is they live it all the time. My daughters, we talk about it. It's so they've shared it, and to share it with them, it's always been a family thing, and now we got a bigger family.